Jalen Rose against Sprewell. Eight to shoot. Five to shoot. Sprewell got a hand on it and caused the turnover.
That should have been a foul on Jalen Rose. Sprewell snuck in there and poked that ball away. And then Jalen Rose holds him with his right arm, holds his backside there. Terrific defense. When Sprewell plays fundamental, concentrated defense.